Hey, what's up guys? It's your boy Abe from Life by Abe coming to you with another one of my videos. Today I'm going a little bit off script. I'm not scripting this. I just have something that I wanted to say. Sort of something I wanted to say to myself, but I figured that other people might benefit from it as well. We're going into 2022 and we all have resolutions that we want to achieve because that's the new year. New year, new me, yay! And we always come up with these resolutions every year, and we always then end up chasing after the resolutions that we set in place. Well, this year I want to not do that, and so I'm decided to try and look at the reasons why I don't do things. For instance, the reason why I don't film is I get in my head and I'm always thinking to myself like, oh, what are people going to say when they see me walking around with this giant camera with a microphone on it and doing whatever? What are people going to think and what have you? And that's a struggle. It's something that I struggle with. I'm not always a super confident person. And people who know me know that, yeah, I seem like I am, but I'm not. Sometimes I do get in my head. Like, I think we all do, right? So what I'm decided to do is I'm going to try and put this into my Expat Your Life part of the channel as well. And that's going to be talking about like the reasons why we don't do something. The reasons why we have a great dream, a great goal, a great aspiration. And then we just decide, oh, I'm not going to chase it. Or you come up with reasons on why you're not going to do it. So a lot of people that I know have thought about living overseas, have thought about moving abroad, and that's kind of my focus, is to get those people to actually take that step and do it, take that step. Now, I'm hoping that it helps them move overseas, have a better life, and just get that experience, but I'm also hoping that it can help other people, you know, with any goals or dreams or aspirations that they have in their life. One of the things that I found is that people come up with reasons why not to do something. And, you know, with that, for instance, you know, talking about moving abroad, oh, I've got this. And then they have the fear of, what am I going to do for work? What am I going to do for this or that? Or how am I going to see my family? How am I going to talk to my friends? They come up with so many excuses of why not to do something. So my whole thing is I want to challenge you to actually change that mindset. And instead of looking for reasons why not, look for reasons to do something. One of the tips that I've done that I did before was I actually took the goal and I wrote it in the middle of the page, just like a circle. I'll maybe put a diagram or something. But I made a circle in the middle of the page and I wrote down what the goal was, what the reason is. And then as I was thinking about it, I would think about the reasons of why I wouldn't want to do something. Right? I'd put those down. I'd write them, you know, kind of like a spider web on the way out. Just write those down and then put it. And then above that, outside of that, in a larger circle, I would then debunk the reason of why I would do this, why I would chase that goal, why I would, you know, overcome that fear. And then this way, anytime that I, you know, one of those fears came up, one of the reasons why not came up, I then had the reason written down right there. I could revisit this paper and say, oh, well, that's the reason why I shouldn't do this. But then here's the reason why I should. Kind of like a pros and cons list, but, you know, in a little bit weird way. It's the way my mind works. It's what I do. And kind of like a rebuttal to it. So, oh, I don't want to travel because I don't know what I'm going to do for money. Oh, okay, cool. Well, that sounds like a lazy excuse to me. Let me find a reason why I should. Oh, I could make more money, or my money could go further if I move overseas. What am I going to do for work? Oh, well, I'm going to do research. I'm going to find out what I can do for work and, you know, how I can combat that. How am I going to stay in touch with my family and my friends? Man, we're in the digital age. You're probably watching this on your cell phone right now. There's apps out there that you can call people, talk to people. You know, there's only a few countries in the world where that those things are restricted. And even then, it's not impossible if you're willing to put in the work and the effort to find it. So these are some of the excuses that I had. Another one was, what if I fail? Well, If I fail, it's a learning experience. I'm just going to take it as a lesson. I'm going to get back up on my horse, get back on the grind, figure it out, and figure out, my next goal, my next dream, my next move. That's something that we need to do in our lives. And that's the way I put it to myself. So before I ramble on, because I could talk about stuff for a long time, and I just want to make a video to pose a question to you. And that is, going into 2022, what is your reason for not? Okay. And then I want you to, for not chasing your goals, not chasing your dreams, not moving abroad if that's something that you want to do, not doing that one big thing that's always been stuck in the back of your mind. What is your reason for not? Then I want you to do the same exercise. It doesn't have to look the same as mine, but you can do it however you'd like, whatever works for you. I want you to come up with the reasons why you should. Heck, if you want, come up with 3 to 5 reasons for each why not that you have. And then this can be an inspiration for you. This can serve as a goal, like a vision board. Anytime you have those doubts, that you're on track for doing something, you can just look at this board and be like, oh, wait, I've got these 3 reasons of why I should versus this one for why not. Let's do this. That's just the way my mind works. If it works for you, I hope that you find it valuable and that it works for you to achieve your goal. What I want you to do, help me, drop a comment down. What is the one thing that you want to do this year? What is the one thing that you want to accomplish this year? And then tell me one reason why not, and then tell me one reason why you should do it. All right. If you like this content, if you found this interesting, hit the like button for me, please. If you want to see more of my crazy ramblings and travels around the world, hit the subscribe button. I'd be more than happy to show you more of my life, Life by Abe, and Expat Your Life. Until the next time, stay safe, stay healthy. Peace.